way I've lived my life. And it's something that Hollywood was founded on, which I think we should get back, which we don't have. I'm not in much into foreign movies, but I'm into movies that are made in America. I'm a firm believer when they went off and started doing Westerns, they screwed them up. So let's get them back to the United States of America, Rob.
Yeah, that sounds good.